and I can see your screen just fine. So let's, you said your iPhone is currently plugged into your computer, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's start with opening up your control panel.
Alright,
and then from here, we are going to go to your device manager. So you might need to change the view.
it's showing up here.
And you, perfect. So you can close out of that device manager, and it should appear in iTunes now.
Is there any other ways that, you know, do faster one or something?
Is there any other way to, I'm sorry, to do what?
Is there any other way we can boost our phone speed? Because my iPhone is very slow.
The best way to speed up your phone if it's running slow?
Yeah.
Is to back up your iPhone to your computer. After you've backed it up, hit this button to restore the software. And then after you've restored the software, hit that button to put all your data back on it. And what that'll do, that's like doing a clean install of, in this case, like doing a clean install of Windows on your computer. It'll help speed it up.
I see.
iPhone, so it might take a few minutes, because it looks like you have a 128 gig iPhone, and you have quite a bit on there already, so it might take a little while to do that.
Yeah. No doubt. So, are you guys still hiring technical support team?
I'm not 100% sure on that. You can go to, what is our website? I think it's apple.com/careers? Or is it just /jobs? I can never remember. Apple.com/jobs, and it'll show you everything that we are currently looking for.
Well, because I got study before computers, and I do manage to get myself a pass grade for network and administration and the business core.
Let me see here. Searching jobs. Where are you located at?
Singapore.
Singapore. Let's see what they have in Singapore. Actually, we have, looks like we are currently hiring for 107 different positions in Singapore.
What kind of position are you guys looking at?
Looks like, well, there's some technical support, there's some sales, there's some management, there's some recruiting positions. Like I said, if you on your web browser, and you can do it right now if you want, you can go to apple.com/jobs.
Right.
And I'll show you how to use the website so that way you can see what all they're hiring. Defaults to US, but click on search jobs. And then whenever the next page loads, the left column is going to be all the countries. You'll just uncheck the United States and check Singapore. Wherever you click on location. There you go. Uncheck United States and just put a check mark next to Singapore. It's going to be on the left-hand column, because those are all states, so you do the country first. And you don't need to change, you can leave everything else blank.
Right.
And then when you scroll down, there you go. These are all the positions that are available. You can click on each one to read about them and to apply and do everything.
I see you guys needed this familiar with Apple software and hardware.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, it's not, to be honest, that one is not always super required, because you will, of course, be trained. But, you know, you use an iPhone, so you're familiar with how the iPhone works. So it's not like you've never touched an Apple device in your life. But yeah, no, you can click on all those, you can see what all the positions are, applied, ready that you see you've been.
I see.
There's lots of them out there, so.
How about store recruitment? Store leader.
Yeah.
It's not showing anything like store beginner or something.
Well, no, I mean, you just have to like read about them. You know, some of them will mention that they're don't require a whole lot. Some of them require a little bit more experience. Let's check. How is your iTunes doing? Did your iTunes finish its backup?
This is not good.
Okay, so it looks like you would just need to free up some space on your computer because of how big your phone is to be able to back it up. Once you free up space, you'll be able to back it up.
Well, I do have space. Take a look.
Try to back up again.